Campions select J.J. Blade, an outfielder from Vanderbilt University.
If you haven't heard about the Vanderbilt Commodores, everybody else here and in the SEC, they know about them. They beat every team in the SEC. That had never been done before. Preseason ranked number 2. They play well fundamentally. They continue to just push and press and put you to your extreme. If you make a mistake, they'll get all over you. This is a team that's been here before, so this is something that's not new to any of their players. And J.J. Blade, the 4th pick overall by the Miami Marlins, player that had 26 home runs this season, is looking for his first home run here in the College World Series. They're going to need his bat to take him to the championship.
Yeah, it's pretty incredible.
Comes to that, I'm worried about it.
All about the bouncing master.
They got
watch it on the new. What you gonna do?
There's a lot of passion for this baby
squad.
A lot of guys.
J.R.
coming back, finishing the high note. Martin.